All right, guys, I'll show you how I eat a grapefruit.
Or for looking for the cosmic principle inside of yourself, or trying to employ the energy of divinity in order that you might advance.
Throw it in the garbage.
Career.
No, I'm just kidding.
Do you want a God that you bowl. Bowed before, or do you want a God that you're keeping your pocket?
Check this out.
Do you want a God of the prophets where they took down trees and half of it they burned in the fire?
This one's very ripe, so.
God. And somebody says, this
I'm gonna
is ridiculous.
A tough time here,
how do you know which part's the God? How about you
all you're
going to
do is
this is a, that's
on
a
here,
on
like this,
so
tear these guys open.
It's absolutely
like so.
Ridiculous.
Okay. Peel that off
that's
of
that. That's why the Bible says that man in his wisdom knew not God.
And then what you do is you just kind of push.
With all of his genius.
Okay.
He doesn't know God.
There you go.
Well, you say get on with it because you're
do that like that and just tear all these pieces off.
And you're supposed to be speaking about the patience
like so.
Of God. All right.
You can put those in a bowl. Chow down.
What do you have? Well, you
like I said, this one's really ripe, so it's kind of mushy, but.
Patience. All right.
They come off.
I'm not going to spend a long time on this.
Really, really easy.
The patience of God viewed, if
I had to stock up and.
The patience of God viewed doctrinally.
Be ready for, you know,
the patience of God viewed
hiding for the long haul here.
From a historical perspective, from a doctrinal perspective.
Anyway.
Or if you like, a theological perspective.
So there you go.
And from a personal perspective. Okay? And
just
some
like
of
that.
It, the first part of it, is going to
take care, guys.
Demand
love
of you that you either take me at my word when I mention these passages.